shadows. They were pursuing me. The people of death, the starborn, enemies of the wretched souls who took my poor child, and an enemy of mine, it seems. Nay, I will not remain here. I must act against my pursuers. Find the hands that never cease to work. An endless cycle. They are seekers of death. Yet I will not be their prey any longer, but their hunter. There is no allowance for grief. I must find my way to where others rest. I will deceive those shrouded in gray, merciless and cruel creatures. I will take care to avoid my demise with the most savage of weapons. I must continue my hunt. A reliable source of mine knows of the treasures I seek, hidden among the tombs of the Everresting. The dead are constantly reminded of their time away from this life, slipping past them, relentless. It stares at them, taunting them. I feel drawn to them.
Do not venture among the graves. I fear it will not end favorably.
I will do what I must, for I must continue for my daughter. I shall leave you now. Be sure to take heed of your own advice.
Thank you. Hurry.
Thank you.
Ooh.